Hi, this is the story of my life. Good night, teacher. Good night, guys. My name is Diego Delgado, and I am 20 years old. Actually, I live in Quito. I was born on the 1st of November in aforementioned city. In this moment, is not married, have a girlfriend. I studied the secondary in the Technical Sucre High School. Also, when finished the secondary, I worked in electric company a few moments. After I began university when I was 18 years old. In actuality, I am in 7th semester of marketing. I chose this career because always I liked to business. And in actuality, I have to my family in this target. My favorite subjects are mathematics, digital marketing, strategic management, and sales management. In my free time, I like train soccer. I love listening to music. Also, I like go shopping for clothes. But that the best things in the I spend with my family. We always go out at different places, for example, museums, church, lagoons. My favorite place is Tonsupa Beach because I like the swing, dance in their cabins, also because I love the food from the coast. About my favorite food, for example, I like the pizza, seafood rice, encebollado, green ball soup. Also breakfast, I love bread with yogurt, additional an egg, and delicious orange juice. Within my skill highlights, for example, play soccer, play the guitar, writing songs, and draw landscapes. About what I don't like. For example, irresponsible and impunctual people, because discipline is very important to me. In the near future, I wish finish my career to have a good job, for example, in a publicity consulting or other respect for my career. Finally, thank you very much for your attention and a good start to the semester every year. Greetings to all. That you are well and continue to take care for the COVID.